Hi there, thanks for joining us. Today we'll be discussing visitor visas, technically known as temporary resident visas. These are one and the same type of document, which many people seem to confuse. If you're applying for a temporary resident visa, it means you come from a country which requires a visa to enter Canada. Not all countries require the visitor visa to enter Canada and are considered visa exempt. Before you wish to visit Canada, you should double check online or with Citizenship and Immigration Canada whether or not you are required to first obtain the temporary resident visa or visitor visa to enter Canada. If you do require a visitor visa, the first thing you need to consider are ties to your home country. Part of being successful in such an application means demonstrating that you have sufficient ties and that it is likely that you will return to your home country upon the end of your authorized period of stay. Having strong ties to your home country increases your chances for success. Another key element of the temporary resident visa application is demonstrating that you have sufficient funds to take care of yourself while in Canada and to effect your departure from Canada. If you have an inviter in Canada who's willing to sponsor your stay, you should also include documentation that reflects this. Whether or not you or your sponsor will be accommodating your stay while in Canada, this needs to be accurately demonstrated throughout the application. Having sufficient financial means is crucial to the success of your overall application. Finally, another very important element is a travel itinerary. Having a pre-scheduled arrival and departure date from Canada helps demonstrate to an immigration officer that you have the ability to exit Canada upon the authorized period of your stay. It is very important to an immigration officer that you will exit Canada at the end of your period of stay and thus qualify you as a bona fide visitor to Canada. If you overstay your authorized period of stay while in Canada, you are considered to be in contravention of regulations and therefore considered to have overstayed your authorized period of stay. If this is the case, you may require what's called a temporary resident permit if you ever wish to re-enter Canada again. Contravening the regulation and overstaying your welcome to Canada is very serious when it comes to Citizenship and Immigration Canada and can have serious repercussions on any future applications. So consider your stay wisely and remember that it is important to respect the rules that Canada has when it allows you to enter. For more information, please feel free to contact us and we would be happy to discuss your options to Canada as well as outline what you will need in order to be successful in your application. Thank you, and with the Crowley & Associates, there is always a way.